Akazin Daloid, Evening Rush. Give us your mind, your idea. Let's work together on the topic of the day. One of Akazin Dalo, the mic in the Evening Rush.
Boom, 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 boom. 25 past 4 p.m. is African Standard Time.
You can be a part of our microphone call it Akazin Dalo. What's up? 0792102102. Oba Facebook Galaxy FM 100.2 Neku YouTube.
You can Instagram.
Subscribe to our channel.
Yeah.
On Instagram Galaxy FM 1002 on Twitter at Galaxy FM UG.
Yeah. Oba ku Facebook lito don programa.
We are talking about a Galaxy FM page that has so many.
Yeah, nange ndokera ku page ina babo ya lito don programa ne tulaga
ku virus.
And it is even verified.
For the first time Premier League, I
know, and I actually had fun. I enjoyed it.
And I know why she was watching, but
because that was Uganda Cranes. I can't imagine myself sitting through a match that has a because you keep quiet.
It was lovely.
I mean, this is my country. I love my country. I'm patriotic.
And you enjoyed the game.
Yes, and considering that we haven't qualified for AFCON in so many years, before I was born even, so this was quite sentimental. Like, I watched Uganda Crash play at the AFCON.
But take it, watch Togedom Peter for hours and we are talking football.
And then,
the passion behind
it. I don't take it, the last time
I waka. We all watched this match. Many of you came through to Galaxy FM to watch this match with us, and we so much appreciate. We thank you, and we want to ask just a simple question: why do you think the Uganda Cranes actually did not win this match last night? And then we want us to tell you who you think was your man of the match.
Man of the match? Onyango.
Why?
Amana yakutendwa mwana yabadde akwata buli kapira. Walokuno kuyakonyekwe nadamu nakasikao.
Ate penalty.
Apuna tumwana ate yakude mubenda ne wajikewe kama utamwana.
In the middle of diving, he felt like I should go this side, but he could not go. It is like a god.
Awo yani mbio.
Mulibiro mpira je baita penalty tia prim.
I don't know, but it felt like they had a bit. The ball was in Indian and he fell in Namasuba.
Bagwanga yo.
Yeah.
Bagwanga yo ne
ba. Nanga una mwana basambi ndi ba wali una mwana zika bade na cha cha sida mwana.
Wacho za twangu.
Okulaba wali nganda ba mwana gasambi kagana wali. Bagwa samu wagiani wali. Ba mugade maruka. Teyate we wade na ko. No kukuba yo muliro wali mugoro.
Shot on target.
Yes, mwana sajira bye kwa mwana ne basa uganda kuru.
I think we're gonna cringe, we're quite nervous in the first half. Had we had like we did in the second half, probably would have
that's your analysis, eh?
Yes. I don't know about Anchorman and Bold Boys, excuse me. And then I feel like had it not been for the penalty,
it would have ended 1-1 or 0-0.
Or a draw.
How did our left fullback perform?
I don't know about left fullback, but if you ask me about my man of the match, without a doubt, Onyango.
Okay. Kakati nze Uganda Cranes on Akuregoro. The reason why we didn't win or why we lost is first half to our Ghana to our respect, like we're respecting Basajja Basambia World Cup BD, Basambia Africa Cup Tan, by Nebi Kopo Binebe Africa Cup, blah blah blah, and we're respecting Ghana, yeah. And so nga singa to Ataniki do Baru Manga to our Kuranga to Genzo and qualifier to Andukubi Baliava in the team of Dinadan Siwok Kakaso Kuba at the Ghana. My man of the match, Yavade Tony Maweje. Maweje wa Makati from the word go nga babulinga
nasani watu anaema na Tony na mu sari somwa na
tugambia momu
Tony Maweje yo ya inaka akatint waneno mumvi
ah nida ye midfielder wali central
midfielder yade aje
and then I've had people say Mama Fina should have been in Gabon and I'm thinking do not even get Mama Fina anywhere close to Gabon
eh era bano no omusanza chana kuwalide bao abakulumba ye
ndamukiriza nakufuna
pizza. Ugandans need to understand that Mama Phina is a con artist just like Tyler Henry conning millions and millions in Hollywood.
Exactly, it's true.
She doesn't make a difference. This is soccer.
Not you are predicting that you are predicting
I don't care about your soccer.
Mama bakulumba wangu anono no walai walai Mama Phina kwikwikwikwi mweza mweza wa mkasa.
Tune vyobu wangwa no vlogo bintu yanja
we wano vlogo tabale msande bae ndiba
ani
ne bakandiko gas manya kaze
ani akulembera timu ya gonde
0392201
coach
colors
coach ya kulembera
dada si ivory
coach ya kulembera nuna
sup
Facebook
0393201 WhatsApp 0790210202
olo dai on shit like that you know
this watch
watch
Murusenke
uri mu disco
okuriyo urenzi
cyakabinyo aha
ne omusari wa myaka nyango
wacu twa wangu
utakapino byo
wacu twa wangu de
wacu twa wangu
twaka ibuzo bibiri wacu twa wangu atani abade man of the match simple as that.
Nyango uda ulikapira kakwata mwana waluna nga
alaka
nga kunyeza
3D&H 200.2 gigabytes of internet.
I don't know what we'll do without a nyango.
Hi, what's up?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you? Did you watch the match last night? Oh yes, you were. Who was your man of the match?
You didn't know.
Who was your man of the match?
Little
I didn't say
it.
What the hell?
Mosh.
Mosh?
Thanks!
No matter.
Anu na tadu.
There's someone put it there. Try and hang on to it. Anyway, together on Facebook,
you can't say more.
Twina Bangich Junior, Danny Agamba, Wasa Hassan, the man of the match, and of course, Twina Emma Ozele Debuche, in the Ningangalia Congo. Agamba Wedge, and we lost due to delayed substitutions. Okay, good stuff. Yeah, I'm going to substitute him. Why? It is a Henry Arinda Mugisha Damera Agamba Denis Onyango, my man of the match. We didn't win because of our
captain. Lenga tombuzi zani mwana ya kuzani dowe kwa mwana. Masa matu mwana.
Yako zechi.
Masa abadai no vayu waliyo no mwana aguna atandika yu.
Mwana yazi yako zechi.
Hane se bugumu mwana.
Na akula chi.
Ibrout bugumet.
Na akula chi.
Did.
Bigger.
No, did I see the bugumu? Thank you.